Welcome to Sister's Kitchen. Today we will be learning how to make a sweet corn chaat. Take 1 cup corn, steam it in microwave for 3 to 4 minutes. When it is done, take it out and transfer it to another bowl. Now add 1 tablespoon butter, 1 teaspoon pepper powder, salt to taste, and mix well. Now, our sweet corn chaat is ready to be served. Finally, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell.